feeling so damn good. It's all because of you. And I was thinking if I could roll with you, roll with you. I'm feeling so damn good. It's all because of you. And I was thinking if I could roll with you, roll with you. Ma ise joonistan söega, minu. Ja siis ma katsusin, et spreiga üle lasta autot, et ta oli niisugune globaaline mõnus pink, kuhu peaks süsi ka hakkama peale. Ja kui ma selle katan siis söega, teen seal oma näppudega mingi pildi peale.
Kui ma saan autot värvida, siis ma saan teha seda, mis mulle kõige rohkem teha meeldib. Slowballi tripiga kaasas käia on ka mega lahe. Ma tutvusin seal mega lahedate inimestega.
I kick back on me, I burn me marijuana. No break your heart, but you left them to karma. You no bother with no drama. No for them a watch, watch, watch. Watch them a inform. Make we chill out in a disana. Champagne, NSC, cranberry, anything you want. But you say you want this off the Chevy Impala.
I'm feeling so
drunk.
It's all because of you.
Oh yeah, my dear friend. This is an amazing Volvo. It used to be great, but then we have a driver who sucks. So, Slowball car number one this year, who sadly didn't make it, is now in the proper care of Börje and faces.
This car is going to be the main object of wonder of the festival. And we will have a clear sign that this is a gift of Slowball and that it is a really work of art that you have given to us.
This is the first time ever doing slowball, and well, I love to do stuff I never tried before, so I was like, yeah, sure, whatever, let's try it, and I loved it. It's not over yet, so I'm not sure how the end is gonna be, but Frankie, he always makes like fun stuff, and like I love the adrenaline in every fucking thing you do.
Actually, we got very lucky. We were told that this car has even air conditioning, so the art on wheels is something very cool. The cars are quite old, but the painting work that has been done is really nice. Organization has done a great job. It's nice to meet some new, really nice people and have some time off and just relax. Sure, if I have time, so surely I will come back if this is done in the future.
Well, so I found Slowball through a connection of many, many people. Franca then messaged me and just wanted to meet up and tell me a little bit about what Slowball was and some information about it. And I think just Franca himself, his personality and his creative ideas that he had beyond Slowball, ideas that we want to hopefully give a shot. I just attracted me to the project. So the reason I'm doing it is because I was sort of tired of doing all this indoor fine art, I guess the gallery route, which I'm still doing. It's refreshing to have something in public. And so to have this project basically interweave normal everyday life of people and interacting with art and interacting with cars and traveling. And so the more you can interact your loves, which I think that's what Franca is doing, everything that he loves to do, he's jam-packing into one thing. I think that's a recipe for success, yeah.
And I was thinking if I could roll with you, roll with you. I'm feeling so damn good. It's all because of you.
Purchase your tracks today.
I found Slowball through Mexican friends. Choose to paint some fish because I wanted to do something like a dynamic, you know, like a, try to catch the movement. You know, fishes are swimming all the time, you know, like a moving itself, and of course the cars are also moving on the street, so I want to be something like, you know?
The Slowball, it's a great, you can't call it competition, it's more experience, I think. And you drive, you have fun with friends, and you, well, I think Frankie made a really great event here. It's a great crowd. I met them in this year's edition. I met them and they're happy people.
What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. I think the same will apply for Slowball.
Frankie have this gift. He's easily going, connect to people so easily. He has a magnet to connect people, really, bringing most many people together. And I've seen that in Finland, and he's doing now the same in Estonia. So it's like, I don't know, it's a gift from God, you know? It's just funky. Slowball is magic. It's fantastic. People of different nationality driving around, having fun from different walk of life together for a few days. That's really something I've never experienced. And I just advise everybody to try it once in their life.
Yo, it's TZ, my boy. Seems I've been looking for something. There was something missing in my heart. Oh, was it someone? I bet it was your love. Stizzy, it seemed it was her love I was missing.